early farming in Southern Cross. During early farming was simple, using bullocks and teams of horses. By the 1920s, the farming area had been extended to Southern Cross, and more mechanized machinery had been introduced. Farming was mixed, wheat, hay, and raising cattle and sheep for wool. Hay was bagged in burlap bags and shipped out from the large wheat silo in Southern Cross. The Yilgarn is marginal country. The rainfall is unreliable and averages less than 300 millimeters a liter. Approximately one-third of this falls as the result of summer storms, while winter rainfalls are light and infrequent. In spite of this, the district supports a healthy mixed farming industry. The main crops grown are wheat, oats, barley, and to a lesser extent, lupins. Sheep and cattle graze alongside these. A rabbit-proof fence runs from the Southern Ocean northward, providing protection. The unofficial motto for Yilgarn is Yilgarn, a good country for hardy people. Nowhere is this motto more evident than in our farming today in Southern Cross. Although there's mixed farming in Southern Cross, much of the farming focuses on growing wheat and producing sheep for wool. There's a very large wheat bin in Southern Cross that caters to the whole Yilgarn region. Unlike the burlap bags of earlier days, wheat today is handled by bulk handling using mammoth farm machinery and large trucks. Farming conditions are very marginal in Southern Cross. Marginal rainfall under 300 millimeters a year, with perhaps a third falling at an inappropriate time during storms in the summer months. Only 1 year in four may be profitable. Raising sheep for the wool is a supplementary activity undertaken by many farmers, with annual shearings. Hay is grown and cattle raised. Other problems in the Yilgarn area include frequent attacks of locusts in large numbers of plague proportion, wild dogs feasting on the sheep, and frequent periods of drought. There is also a serious problem with the rising salinity of the soil, as shown by this aerial shot of a riverbed in Southern Cross. Thanks for joining me on this brief tour of farming today in the Yilgarn region. Have a great day.